Alright guys, welcome back. If we remember correctly, we are making our way across the island here to the hotel. We've so far made it from Gail Clippin's Yacht Lager to the safe house at Lennar's Marin. We made it across the river to the other safe house there. We made our way to Mark's Saturn, and then the readiness storage, across to the ranger cabin, and down into Hemmervet. Anyway, we found the medication that we needed, along with a ton of robots that we managed to wipe out. Actually took out a rival and several, just a ton of hunters and runners and other tank. Yeah, been exciting so far. But we did find a ton of loot. It immediately found a safe house, which was great because we needed to dump stuff. But I think what we're going to do today is we're going to make our final push across down to the hotel. We're going to go cross country. I mean, just straight as an arrow. And hopefully not run into a ton of stuff. We don't have a lot of ammo for our gun. You know what? Let's do something about that real quick. I'm going to pause the recording, guys, and I will get back to you very quickly. All right. Yeah. That may have seemed like just a second for y'all, but I assure you it was a lot longer. I've actually gone and crafted some more ammo, recycled everything that was in the box. And I've actually outfitted myself with a sniper rifle, hoping to cut down on my ammo usage with the PM71. Maybe I can hit some things long range, or, you know, those ones that don't want to get any closer instead of just firing wild. Yeah. Snipe components and do a lot more damage that way instead of wasting ammunition pouring it into them. So yeah, that's where we're at. So here we go, we're going to head out. Eventually I will explore the rest of this area if it just goes through. Or does it? Broken refrigerators? Box. Look at that. Oh. Decent 50-cal sniper rifle. Supposed to be the best one in the game, but apparently decided that it was not gonna be, and has been significantly nerfed. I'll show you what I mean by that in just a moment. That's all that. So what I mean by that is, take a look at it. So this is a basic sniper rifle. You can see the damage is just a little over half. And it uses 7.62, and it's completely maxed out specs. This one does a little bit more than that. But as you can see, the handling is garbage. The rate of fire is garbage. Not to mention, I mean, I don't know. I guess we could go and if we have anything we can put on it. We have an 8x16 or a 6x12. That. Red. I have an extended magazine or anything for it. Try it out later. I think for now we're just gonna stick with what we got. I'm not putting armor on him because he seems to get wasted. I mean, honestly. But, alright, so we need to go around. Building here. Oh. Apparently a weapon laying around somewhere. That was interesting. Anything in there? Another building? Okay. That's a bit strange. Like they got enough alarm clocks. Creepy. Getting real, definitely getting cult vibes. Appreciate you ammo on him. Up a gun or something. Shotgun there. Heaven's Gate. Get a real Heaven's Gate. In other words, don't drink the coup. Not familiar, you can Google, probably not something I should guess. Not a good. Fire. Boy. wonder if there's anything in here. Definitely is. Getting game lag? The game seems to be running just fine, but when I try to loot, I guess hesitating to loot? I don't grab it. When I hit the button, nothing happens. I don't know if maybe my keyboard. I know my keyboard's having issues. I have a new one, I just haven't figured out yet. Yeah, I drank the Kool-Aid. Told you I was getting the Heaven's Gate vibe. Person. All right. New more journey. Oh. Dirty. That was a weird little thing to come across. Things really do sound creepy. Get a bead on him. Another one? Apparently. Yeah, I can't really aim to take a shot. No. Okay. Apple. Supposed to be sour. Take himself out. I managed to kill him. I think one of them took himself out. A bead on the other one. Solid. You can see me, but I can't hit you, and you can't hit me. Didn't even flinch. Awesome. Players right here. Go. Ooh. A lag spike there unexpectedly. And over there. Okay. I don't know why my game is lagging all of a sudden. Put over there. Move. Alright, fine. Take him out where he's standing. Are a pain in the ass, but they're not too hard to kill. Ideal. Lag is gonna get me killed. Gun silencer. Gun silencer. I can put that on my. Look at there. Nice. Alright, let's try and get where lag here is gonna kill me. If it's fire, what? A couple cars down here. Probably where that one guy was. And then gasoline. Harvester. Coughing up saying I've won combat. What's going on with my game? Hopefully it's working properly and I make it to my destination and don't end up rubber banded back. Having wasted all this time. Go weird.
Oh, by the way, guess it goes without saying, but we're not exactly safe here.
Wonderful. I don't know. I don't know why it's doing what it's doing, but hopefully it's not interfering with gameplay. Luckily, it seems to be affecting him just as much as me, because he was walking around. Right there. Let's get him. There we go. Why the cellar, huh? Lovely.
Made it. Thank you so much for the medication. So this is us. I'm Anita, and as you can see, we're not living the life just yet.
I'm Benny. Do I look familiar? It's all right. I used to be.
We'll need to talk about your Barbaros heyday another time, as you used to be rock star.
Offload some stuff here. Kill these guys, and we'll wrap up the video on that note. Lag is starting to get on my nerves. Maybe I need to reset the game, possibly my computer, who knows. Anything. Let's go see what we're up against first. Hunter. I like more than one. But runners, okay. It is to get glass nowadays. Apparently trying to go around. Radiation. Those three. Hunter going around the back. Back. The hell?
impressive work getting rid of those toasters. The thing is, now they probably know where we are.
We gotta fix this. Maybe. Make a lot of noise to lure them away. I know! The fire alarm in Tan Buddha's counts.
Okay. Alright, guys, I think that's where we're gonna call it, because I had just about enough of this lag. We're gonna head back down here to the wine cellar. Hey guys, like I said, that's where we're gonna call it. So I hope you enjoyed that video. I was a little shorter this time, but we got a little combat in, and we finally made it to the hotel. So, as you can see, we got some more survivors. A lot of more quests to do. And, only warboard. As well as, finally a decent place to actually get resources and stuff like that. Especially textile, because there's going to be a lot of suitcases and backpacks laying around. What I need to make health packs and weapon augmentations and all that good stuff. So, if you enjoyed this, like I said before, you know, like and subscribe. Leave me a comment, you know, whatever. Hopefully you'll enjoy the next one, and we'll see you then.